All right. What is wrong with math? I say, I'm 9. I'm 18. Fast forward by 10 years. So I'm 19. And he's 28. So 9 plus 10 equals 19. 19 plus 9 equals 28. So 18 plus 10 equals 28. How does it make sense? Fast forward 10 years. That makes him 9 years older than me. That is weird. That makes absolutely no sense at all. Can you tell me, how does this work? Well, I'm